The acting district health officer, Stephen Bagonza, confirmed that 3 out of 6 samples sent to the central laboratory in Kampala tested positive last month. In order to curb the spread of the disease, the Kasese District Health Task Force has called for vigilance against the spread of measles outbreak in Kasese municipality.
People, they begin becoming weak. They develop high fevers. After developing high fevers, they begin developing rash as a case symptom, beginning with limbs. Then it becomes generalized rash with the time, and the temperatures tend to rise so much, and then eventually eyes tend to become even red. So, and their cough also develops. So measles is actually a dangerous infection.
Measles is an airborne disease and spreads first because of people's movements in and out.
Dr. Godfrey Senyonjo, a senior doctor in charge of immunization in the Ministry of Health, said an immunization campaign is set to kick off starting with the Nyamwamba division. Residents have been asked to be compliant and participate in the immunization campaign.
At the minimum, we should vaccinate children. Children from 15 years and below, so that actually those 15 years and below would prevent the transmission.
As a kingdom, we're encouraging our whatever people are to take our children for immunization. And I've just heard that even a wizard to take immunized from 9 months to 5 years. But now it is now from 5 years to 10 to 15. So that is which our people didn't know. And we're encouraging our people really whenever they hear that there is that program that our children will be taken for immunization.
Lieutenant Joe Walusimbi, the resident district commissioner of Kasese District, ordered all the school heads to mobilize children in the various schools so as to ease work the immunization process. He also urged health workers to execute the immunization process seamlessly.
It should be an unforgivable mistake when you, a parent, don't take the child for vaccination. And even the head school owners, school teachers should make sure that their children, the learners, are vaccinated. The medicine is okay, it has no problem, much as other people are interpreting it in a different way.
Relatedly, Hoima District and local government intends to conduct mass measles immunization of all children below 5 years. The exercise will be carried out on Friday and Saturday this week, and it touches the sub-counties of Chiganja, Kapapai, Bombo, Chigorovia, Kisukuma, Chijongo and Chigorovia Town Council in Chigorovia County. This follows measles outbreak at Runga Landing Site in Chiganja sub-county, which was confirmed by the Ministry of Health on 19th of February this year, where 4 female patients from the area were confirmed to be measles positive, according to the results released by the government laboratory in Entebbe.
We shall manage the children. Those who have the symptoms have shown up with symptoms. We shall be managing symptomatically in our facilities. And then we shall be giving vitamin A. And also, we have educated about the nutrition to help them recover.
Deogracius Odoki has children that have contracted the disease, but he is controlling the spread in his household through isolation.
So I separated them from sleeping in one room. I separated them. And that is why 3 have recovered.
By press time, a team from the Uganda Virus Institute was on the ground picking more samples. Measles presents signs such as skin rash, red eyes, vomiting, cough and high fever, among others. Story compiled by Samuel Amanyire and Godfrey Muhumza for the news.